No, do not pursue. Stay in the car.
Oh, you're dating a faggot.
You motherfucker!
God damn it, stop it! That's an order!
I just want a house. And a big important job.
This sucker here is particularly nasty.
I'm immeasurably flattered.
My wife used to fart when she was nervous.
Okay, Sam, will you please go wait in the car for me?
One of Bill's old partners, a guy from Newport, millionaire with a heart problem.
Pardon me?
Ruben K, at a poker game in Omaha.
Be your partner?
You're into that car. Shreve Park. You stayed at that hotel with Lake Charles.
You should get a better job, huh?
World needs plenty of bartenders.
So why don't you order some more?
Answer the door.
Welcome to the party.
Dave's here.
Hey, Sergeant Powers, how are you?
How are you?
How are you?
You hop in the shower.
Pull over.
Pick a card.
She's a doctor.
He's remarkable!
And you're stupid.
Let me search my mind for a clever comeback.
Who the fuck do you think you are?
Our target is a major transaction of microprocessors.
What did you do with the real microprocessors?
Microprocessors.
Because I love that dirty water. Oh, Boston, you're my home.
Don't call me skank. I'll rip that nasty hair right out of your fucking head.
I'm sorry to have to tell you, your son is forging checks.
It's really hard being a mother.
Why don't you just tell him about the mugger?
The mugger!
You got the answers?
So far, it's about $1.3 million.
You're counting your money. And my guy's out there, risking his life for a bunch of stupid fish.
Said I think I'm going to Boston. I think I'm sorry.
Grab a beer sometime.
You take care.
Later.
Thanks for the beer.
The greatest time ever.
No one knows my name.